No offense there, Peter. Speak for yourself there, sport. I'm going to be flaking out of work. I know you had this religious experience or whatever the hell that was, but you better snap out and get your shit together. You're going to get canned.
Yeah, and I... Listen. That fire Christian you're always talking about, right? The one that could rip off the company for a bunch of money.
Yeah? What about it?
Well, how did it work?
It's pretty brilliant. What it does is, every time there's a bank transaction where interest is computed, you know, thousands a day, the computer ends up with these fractions of a cent, which it usually rounds off. What this does is it takes those little megas and puts them into account.
This sounds familiar.
Yeah, they didn't seem that great.
Right.
Yeah. I don't remember that shit. And then there were a bunch of hackers that did in the 70s as well. One of them got busted.
Well, so they checked for this now.
Here's the thing. Any tech so backed up the whole software we're updating for the year 2000, they never noticed.
You're right. And even if they wanted to, they couldn't check all that code.
Thumbs up their asses. Thumbs up their asses.
So, Michael, what's to stop you from doing this?
I'm at the risk. I got a good job.
What if you didn't have a good job?
Cockos! Samura, the best programmers they got at that place. And you haven't been showing up and you got to keep your job.
Actually, I'm being promoted.
What?
I know, Michael. It's completely unfair. And I realized something today. It's not just about me and my dream of doing nothing. It's about all of us together.